Kapila Deva is saying, Asati Kartari. He is under the influence of false ego caused by ignorance. Asati Kartari. When he is in that stage, like a madman. The madman, he is under the influence of some madness. Something has happened to his brain. Unfortunately, he is in the state of that madness. He cannot think properly. He cannot act properly. He cannot look at things, understand properly. So in that state, how can he ever understand the transcendental position of Krishna, who is Krishna, all of these things? Recently, one folk boy asked a question, an interesting question. He asked, Prabhu, can the living entity know Krishna without the help of Vedic literatures? See, without the help of Vedic literatures, can we know Krishna? Actually, it is not possible. Maya mugdha jiva nahi swatha Krishna gyan. When the living entity is maya mugdha, captivated, enchanted, charmed, victimized by maya, the illusory energy, jiva swataha Krishna gnan cannot understand Krishna. Jivera krupaya kaila Krishna veda puran. So what is the position of the living entity? So jivera kripaya, out of compassion for the such living entities who are mad in this material world, for them, for their benefit, kailak, Krishna Veda Puran, Krishna Kaila Veda Puran, Krishna has presented in the form of his incarnation of Vyasadeva, Veda Puran. He has presented the Vedic literatures. Through the Vedic literatures, we can understand. Without the Vedic literatures, we can get some hint. When you see order, when you see all these things in this world, looks like there is some higher order creator. There is somebody who is designer, because you see design in this world. So there is an it looks like, it points out. But actually, if you want to know what is the nature of the designer, you cannot know on your own. By speculation, we cannot know. That's why the Bhagavatam says, Gnane prayasa udapasya namanta eva. One has to end jnana prayasa, this kind of speculation. Let me understand what is this truth by my own.